Okay, so today's lesson, 111, Psalms Part 2. Do you have the, there it is. So this lesson is the second of three lessons on the Book of Psalms and focuses on Psalms 24, 33, and 51. Psalms 24 teaches that we must do what we must do to be worthy to enter the Lord's house and dwell in His eternal presence eternally. Psalms 33 declares that the earth is full of the Lord's goodness, and Psalms 51 contains David's pleas for forgiveness of his sins. So a principle that I chose was kind of mentioned earlier. To be worthy to worship in the Lord's house and to be prepared to dwell in His presence, we must have clean hands and a pure heart. To develop an understanding is that if we want to enter into the celestial kingdom, we must be worthy, and same goes kind of for the temple. To seek truth about this, we must repent of our sins and come unto Christ if we are wanting to be in His presence and worship in His house. To apply this principle, we can pray to find guidance and ways to be worthy enough to enter in the Lord's house, and talk to your bishop if you need to repent of things, and also keep your temple recommend valid at all times, so that way you're always prepared to go to the temple. And I say these things in Jesus Christ's name. Amen. Amen.